men det är bra, Elin. Det känns bra att vi ligger efter den här traktorn hela vägen fram till Hemsedal.
Hallå, nu kommer
det. Känns bra.
Nej, men var ska jag nu, Anna?
Vi ska, ja men rakt fram i rondellen. Welcome to a new video. As you can see, me and Elin are in the car, and that's because this weekend we're heading to the Norwegian mountains, to Hemsedal. It's actually perfect for me that we're heading to the mountains this weekend, because I had my first minor setback in my training in a while with some shin splints pain, which I've been struggling with on and off for many years. But I think it shouldn't be too bad, but it will be perfect with a weekend filled with cross-country skiing, which is a great training form. But now it's really dark, and it's like it's always is this time of the year, but I don't think we will get to film anything interesting today, so I think I will see you guys tomorrow. Can you say bye?
Bye!
See you tomorrow!
See you tomorrow!
Then we're ready to go. So we arrived late yesterday here to Hemsedal, and now we're heading out to the first cross-country skiing session. We're heading a bit up the mountain, and it's really beautiful here. It's my first time here, and yeah, spectacular views.
And you have a blue nose.
And I have a blue nose, so I won't get too cold on my nose. I have some kinesio tape.
Very pretty.
Yeah, so it's quite cold here. The ski session was incredibly nice. I really missed skiing. But now it's time to do some running. It will be an easy session to find out how my shin splints feel. Feel good so far, so that's good. So now we'll run for about an hour easy in this beautiful landscape we have here. So let's go. So that's it, 1 hour of running without any pain, yay! I just ran easy, but it was still super nice to run without pain again, and a couple of days with alternative training has done me good, so that was a really good sign. And it's super nice to be here and to have started a nice training weekend in this beautiful environment. I'm out on a morning jog here, last day in Hemsedal, and look at that sunrise. I know I said 1,000 times in this video that the scenery is amazing here, but well, it is. We're out on a skiing session here. Elin is now a bit in front of me, so I will try to catch up with her. Oh, I have really missed cross-country skiing as a training form. It's such an incredible feeling. I don't think I will be filming too much today because it's freezing. It's minus 20 degrees here, so really cold weather today. So if you're wondering why I'm blue at my nose, it's because it's freezing here. But one can't complain when you have this amazing nature and are able to go on cross-country skis. And there we have Elin. Catching up there now, so I think I'll put down the camera because, as I said, you get pretty cold by holding this camera like this. So now, focus on skiing. Real off-piste skiing, Norwegian style. I'm out on the last training session of the day. Some more skiing, I've done some intervals. And you can't see it because it's too dark, but the sky is completely lit with stars. And it's just a magical experience to ski here. Then we're driving in the dark again and we're heading back home to Moss. It's been a real nice weekend up on the mountain in Hemsedal. It was so nice to do a lot of skiing and running in that amazing environment. Are you happy as well with the weekend, Ellen?
Very happy.
Yeah. And hope you liked the video as well. And as always, thanks for watching, train hard, have fun, and I will see you in the next video. Yeah.